Would you rather be gifted a last-minute painting or something they finished a while ago? I'm making a last-minute present for Christmas for my kiddos Gma and Nana. Luckily, they really like everything that I make for them. And Nana is a bit of an artist herself, so... finished this in a couple hours, kept telling myself just happy little accidents.